Welcome back to Sekai Power Scale. Today's topic is KOKUSHIBO versus everyone. If you like this kind of content, then consider subscribing to the channel. Before we begin, feel free to let us know in the comments down below of any video suggestions you would like to see on this channel. Let's get started. Given that Enmu's Blood Demon art is really overpowered and not so easy to counter, we believe that Enmu would be capable to overcome KOKUSHIBO of this form. In our opinion, this would be a very close battle. Although Zenitsu defeats Kaigaku, we believe that Kaigaku is the weakest upper moon after Daki. Also, KOKUSHIBO, given that he's training next to his brother, we believe he would be able to take a difficult win over this version of Zenitsu. KOKUSHIBO became the first demon able to use both the Demon Slayer mark, breathing forms, and blood demon art. Any demon besides Muzan and Tanjiro do not even stand a chance against him. Despite becoming a demon with the goal of becoming stronger than his brother, KOKUSHIBO did not even come close to Yoriichi, who was still miles ahead of him. Yoriichi takes an easy win. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, then check out these power scaling videos as well.